time. I wasn't sure how long I could sustain that rift. This is all very new to me.
Sister, you have returned.
Dear Moon, it has sensed us already.
That tower, I can feel her presence. But there's something else. By those lights.
Moving.
You may want to stick to those rooftops. That fog looks dangerous.
Interesting. It seems we have been given a way to keep clear of the fog.
Stick
to the rooftops.
Move in here.
The energy here feels familiar. Nostalgic.
Careful. The dark ether is trying to lull you.
No. It's weaving physical forms from our shared memories. I can feel them nearby. Round them up for me.
Keep your distance, little soldiers. Those are ours.
Investigate those red crystals, strike team. I have never seen anything like them.
Move in here.
find us together. Time to take them back.
Strike team. Cover Dr. Johnson while she works.
I can feel her grip loosening. Nearly there.
Gather those relic strike team. Johnson has to finish her work.
sorry. This bond, it's destroying our world. I can't allow that.
Look, the storm above the tower is breaking.
I can't feel any more memories around here. Let's head to the tower. Sorry, Strike Team, I can't take you with us. You'll need to find your own way up. Those should help you get further up the tower. Ravenoff and I will scout ahead.
Multiple hostile contacts. Clear them out.
Should take you at least halfway up the tower. We'll see you up there. you ahead. She's still here. Watch out!
Come on!
can't hear her anymore. My mind is so quiet.
We can celebrate back at Deadbolt HQ. This place is starting to unravel.
Our bridge is gone. I can feel the dark ether starting to peel back from our dimension. We have to go now.
Checking up on your daughter.
I wanted to say hello. To ask how you are doing.
I'm on my best behavior. Promise.
A lot has happened. It has taken a while to process it all.
Process it all? Who are you and what have you done with Ravenoff?
So what are your plans? What is next for Dr. Jensen?
You are checking up on me.
Eva!
Chill out. I'm glad you called. I tried the whole vacation thing, I really did. But I needed to keep my mind occupied. I kept thinking about Miller's report. I'm visiting the site of the localized incursion she survived as a child. Liberty Falls is even more of a one-horse town than I'd suspected.